Hi, Jimmy Perr here with Fiercely Independent Network. We were at Tinker Street Cinema for Man.
Man is about a man who cannot feel anything internally and externally, and he tries to redeem himself from his predisposed condition.
And I guess that was sort of my intention. And to your point about the hot plate endlessly not working, I guess, that is intentional because it's meant to just, the brutality is meant to get dragged out as long as possible until the final moment of redemption.
My name is Tzvi, and I made a feature film called Man that premiered at Woodstock. This place is beautiful. You could feel the history in the air, and I am fiercely and ferociously independent. It seems like, you know, some people liked it. I think it's a kind of film that some people will love and some people will hate. In a lot of ways, this is an anti-drama, if you will. You know, we really were trying to go against a lot of the cliches that, you know, I think it's quite unpredictable. Very silent, not a lot of talking. I think there's a lot of dialogue. Movies tend to be dialogue-driven nowadays, very theatrically influenced, and this is quite the contrary. I like to call it a glorified music video.
For more from the Fiercely Independent Network, and to learn more about the festival, visit www.woodstockfilmfestival.org.